Oh my god. Yeah, you come back and fight.
Come back and fight. Watch it!
Get out of the way!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
Damn. Literally face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Seems like that could have been it.
Yeah, are you okay?
Why are you asking me that?
You fucking annoyed.
Checking up on you. Everything's fine. All of it.
God
are
damn.
Are you okay? Wait, are you... are you... Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff. And my vision's all jittery.
You gotta tell the others.
I'm sorry. You have to tell the others.
This isn't a we thing.
Yes, it is. We're a team. And they all deserve to know, maybe. Look, I'll tell them. Eventually.
Green
you have
die.
To. It's just gonna cause panic, and we can't afford that right now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey, guys. I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is he yelling for Illigard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have this.
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... Oh, that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on.
The amulet?
This. Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe
the
you're
hell?
Just holding it wrong.
What's your problem?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
I'm gonna break it.
Soren! Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us. This is the spot. It has to be.
Damn, I didn't even. I barely took a. Okay.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here. With our hands if we have to.
Oh, hell
yeah,
no.
Okay. I'm with you, Jesse. I just want to know what we're getting into.
This! Pike out!
Let's get to it, then.
Damn, need for speed. Mostly doing all the work.
Are we cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Drop amulet. I'm jumping down. You crazy. Oh my god.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right.
Ah! Why are we screaming?
Oh! Get away! All right. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out.
What the hell? That's nasty.
Stay close, boy.
Oh, shit. Jump all the way down. Oh, okay, what do I need this for?
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters.
This can't be good.
But there should be a loot room down there, right? Just saying, not all bad.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, creepers.
Creepers!
What the hell? Oh shit, that's not straight. Oh wait, okay, never mind. Just slice the shit out of you. He said go that way.
There he is! He's right down!
What's this? Oh! I missed it! No, the creeper, no! Oh my god. I'm jumping for that shit. I don't care what you say. I'm jumping down. Give me that option, I'll do it.
Was that
the amulet? Yes.
Make a choice,
wait,
getting the amulet.
Are you gonna
care.
Jump?
Yes.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
Jumping
is
easy.
Jumping is the easy part. It's the landing that's hard.
Telltale presents Mojang Productions.
This one is mine!
Oh. Minecraft Story Mode. Hit R2, like boom. One hit KO. Michael Chong, Michael McBride.
Who wants
Jennifer
more?
Stutter.
You're asking for more?
Who else?
Jesse!
What you got?
Hey, ugly!
Watch out!
Give me that arrow to dodge right down. More hammer.
Hey, bonehead! I'm talking to you! Anytime now, Jesse!
R2? Oh, okay. Jeff Parrot. Not Jeff Jarrett, Jeff Parrot. It's like, no. Jeff Sar. Look, it's back in the look. Uh-oh. Guess they're a pain in the ass. Why they don't slip.
Reuben! Wait up!
Oh, I thought I missed that. Okay. Now we can say, there you go. They really washed me away. Uh-oh. Did I miss? Oh, what?
The grind.